Hi, and welcome to Your Incredible Transformation. My name is Sandy, and today I'm going to talk about things that have to do with Valentine's Day. In fact, all week long, I'm going to talk about Valentine's. Valentine's Day is coming up very quickly, and we all need to know that what we do for ourselves for Valentine's Day can be helpful to our health. Now, what do we give our Valentine? Our boyfriend, our girlfriend, our husband, our wives, our lovers. What do we give them for Valentine's Day? Well, either flowers or chocolate usually is what we get. Well, I don't want to talk about flowers because you can't eat flowers. So I'm going to talk about something you can eat. That's called chocolate. Now, most of us think that chocolate is very bad for us. Well, for the most part, it is. If it's highly processed chocolate with a lot of sugar and junk, this is not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about is what they call raw processed dark chocolate. And believe me, it tastes really good. And it doesn't have a lot of sugar and crap in it. But it can be very, very good for you. So good for you, in fact, that I'm going to do two different days on the benefits of raw processed dark chocolate. Well, what does it do? Number one, it's high in antioxidants. Now, I talk about antioxidants a lot because antioxidants, we need them very badly in today's toxic world. And they help get rid of free radicals and contain them. And free radicals attach our cells and they cause disease, they cause premature aging, all kinds of bad things. So chocolate is full of antioxidants. It also helps lower our blood pressure. So if you have high blood pressure, it can help lower your blood pressure. It can help with LDL cholesterol, the bad cholesterol. Studies have shown that it helps lower LDL cholesterol by as much as 10%. Okay, it is a natural antidepressant because it contains serotonin. Serotonin is what levels us out, makes us feel good, nests in our brain, and it really helps us. And another thing it does is contains endorphins. And I read an article that says it's actually better than kissing. So if you let the dark chocolate melt in your mouth, it can give you a better feeling than passionate kissing. Imagine that. So that's why people naturally reach for chocolate when they're depressed, is because of serotonin and the endorphins. Now, we don't think about this much because what we're eating is this highly processed junk with all the sugar in it. But real, dark, raw, processed chocolate can be good for tooth decay because it helps by eliminating the bacteria that causes tooth decay. Imagine that. Give the real stuff to your kids and they won't have so much tooth decay. So I'm going to go over chocolate again tomorrow as we go into Valentine's Day. And if you are interested in a system that contains raw processed dark chocolate, in fact, it's even a little better for you because it's infused with green tea extract, which contains antioxidants. Please download my free ebook. It's called Four Keys to Better Living. It's about how to live healthier as you grow older. If you got any value from this, please like, share, or put a comment in the post below.